Fungi aren't typically this aggressive. I wonder what's causing it. Could it be a new genetic mutation? Or maybe it's the rain agitating them. Looks like I'll have to put my research on hold. Let's nip that in the bud.
キノコンがこんなに攻撃的だなんて新発見。個体差？それとも雨のせいで落ち着かないのかな？研究してる場合じゃないみたい。シュレンマイン。